All right, it is time for another blue and white chinoiserie video. If you guys have been following my channel for a while, you know I love doing a blue and white chinoiserie look all around my house. But today's video is very special because I am doing a blue and white chinoiserie tablescape that is perfect for a wedding reception. So let's get started. All right, so I'm gonna get started making my centerpiece and building those up. I am going to do three large, even size blue and white chinoiserie jars, and then I'm going to do some floral arrangements in each one. Now, I do have an extensive collection of faux flowers that I'm gonna use for two of these centerpieces, and then the centerpiece in the middle is going to have fresh hydrangeas. Now, I love using silk flowers just because I tend to do a lot of tablescapes on my channel, and it's gonna be very difficult and very expensive to use fresh floral arrangements every time I do a tablescape. But if I was actually creating this look for a wedding, I would definitely use fresh flowers as much as possible. Although I have seen a couple of YouTubers who are florists who have mixed in one arrangement fresh and silk flowers to create a more even look. And it is a cost saver, but it's also one of those tricks that they use if there's a particular flower that a bride wants that is very difficult to source at the time of year where she's having her wedding. The other thing that I'm doing to kind of help my faux arrangement not look as fake is that I don't use just one shade of flower. So in this particular arrangement, I'm using some off-white hydrangeas, and then I'm putting in some light green hydrangeas, and I'm going to mix in a few magnolias to add a little bit more thickness, but they all have a slightly different color, and so that really kind of helps give a little bit more of depth and variation. So once I finish arranging my flowers, I am going to put in a couple of sprigs of blue flowers in between to create a full look and give it just a touch of blue. So I want to add some varying height to my centerpieces, so I'm adding in two small blue and white chinoiserie jars, and I'm going to snip a piece of the blue fresh hydrangea, and I'm going to put one stem in each small jar just to add a little bit of color. All right, so this is how the centerpiece is looking so far. I have a lot of blue and white chinoiserie. Of course, I have my white arrangements and my blue arrangements, and so I'm definitely having lots of blue and white with some green incorporated in subtle ways. So I'm loving the way this looks, but I am going to add some candles to add a little bit more soft lighting to the table. Now I want to show you guys something that I found that I have been waiting to use. I happen to find these white and silver charger plates, and I absolutely love them. It has that nice mercury or chrome style finish to them, very ornate pattern in detailing, and certainly gives me wedding vibes. And I think this is going to be perfect for today's table. And I love the back of it too. Take a look at that. This is like a Turkish glass type of piece, and it is just absolutely beautiful, and it's going to help make a stunning table. Now the next thing I'm going to add to make my tablescape even more glamorous and over the top are these salad plates, and these are a nice metallic finish, and I think it's going to look nice with a nice blue and white chinoiserie dinner plate in between the charger and salad plate. All right, and here is the final look that I created. I'm absolutely loving the blue and white chinoiserie and all the flowers on the table. I think the soft candlelight really just adds a nice air of sophistication. And I do like the silver glam elements that really take the table up a notch and make it a little more appropriate for a wedding. I do like that this look is very cost effective, and you can definitely add more to it if you want to go even more over the top. There's still space on the table to add wedding favors and things like that if you have something unique that you want to do. So today's video is a part of a YouTube collaboration. The title of this closed collaboration is called It's My Wedding Day. The host for this collaboration is Creations by Simone. The other participants are Debbie Bubbles, Gigi Faison for the Love of Home Decor, Love My Babies Forever, The Rogers House, Lady Cinnamon, Diva Decorating, of course myself, Danielle the Domestic Scientist, and Lady Phoenix. I'll have a link to each of the host channel in my description box, as well as a link to the collaboration playlist. Be sure to check out the other wedding tablescapes. So of course, with every wedding, you need something old, something new, something borrowed, and something blue. So my something old are these Williams Sonoma dinner plates that I purchased vintage. Now, I use these vintage dinner plates in another chinoiserie video, and I'll put a link to that as well. So for my something new, of course, I've already shown you my new charger plates. So for my something borrowed, I borrowed my mom's white tablecloth. And of course, something blue, I have tons of blue and white chinoiserie. I'm Danielle, the Domestic Scientist, and I'm so glad you joined me for today's video. If you like what you saw, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you next time.